Welcome, beer bros and beer sis. This is another video in English because I'm just doing it for the clicks. Or what every other YouTuber would say at this moment.
Hey guys, you already saw it in the video description. Today I'm gonna review my top 10 favorite rap songs because you asked me to.
So joking aside, yesterday I did a top 10 of German rap songs, my favorite top 10 German rap songs of all time. And today I'm gonna do the same thing, but just US rap songs. Bum bum bum. But first things first.
First things first, recipes
and fail. Oh, well, you're the only father that I ever knew. Oh, shit. No, I mean. If I see it, I'm scared. You know, I need it. Oh, damn. Every sentence has something to do with my songs today. Okay, I'm trying again. First things first. In this list, there will be, of course, my favorite artist of all time, Machine Gun Kelly. I just wanted to tell you right off in the beginning so you don't get disappointed. And speaking of Machine Gun Kelly, at number 10 is Till I Die from Machine Gun Kelly. Everybody in the team means green meals, green leaves at the green season. Catch me only up a shark scene, whipping with the hot sauce like I'm street leaguing. A1 though on the push getting cut though. Directly from the land. Every time I hear that song, I have to jump off my seat and do something like this.
I am shooketh.
So I would say I kinda like that song. Where your head was at, dog, when I was served by. Where your head was at, dog, when niggas went feet. Where your head was at, dog, with bitches didn't eat. This is a song I love working out to, I gotta tell you. And it keeps me motivating for hours. And I could listen to that song for hours. The first time I heard anything from Future was in combination with Rihanna. And I heard a love song, or lovey song, because there are so much ease in it. And of course, Selfish. Boah, his parts are stronger than Rihanna's, and that has to mean something. So, a well-deserved number 9 for Future. Hold up, hold up, you get right with you. I'ma get right with you. Bad bitches, fuck them, then dismiss them. Bad. I ain't really here to take no pictures. Get right with ya. If you're doing a honest try not to rap challenge and Get Right With Ya is on the list and you're not rapping, then something is wrong with you, man. There are literally no lyrics. There is no deeper sense or something like that. It's just like,
yeah, hold up, get right with you. I'ma get right with you.
We gon' think she in the fairy tale once that pill hit her. Even though she out of her mind, I'ma deal with her. Might let Drizzy Drake French and Meek Mill hit her.
Go. I met her, fucked her, fell in love with her. Left her, came back, still in love with her. She is married to the game.
Before I first listened to Machine Gun Kelly, The Game was my favorite rap artist in the United States of all time. Because he has everything. He has the blood, he has the history, a lot of classics, a lot of best rap songs of all time he's been a part of, a lot of deep songs as well, and boy, he made it out of the struggle. Because she is married to the game.
Gated jails, too many years, years that I won't get back. And I swear I done said too many tears for niggas that I won't get back.
Too many years. This may be my favorite rap song right now because I'm listening to it at least once a day.
Oh, and I get goosebumps every time that song starts to hit. If you listen to the song on Spotify, there's like a information popping up behind the lyrics, and it says that Kodak Black, who did the song, did it because he lost too many friends, he had too many regrets, and he wanted to express his feelings because of the times he went through. And you can feel it, you definitely can feel it in a song. Beard Bro approves.
I promise, I swear. Yo. Percocet, Miley Percocet, Percocet, Miley Percocet, Represent, gotta represent.
What do you say about this song? I mean, of course, it's Future again, but this one is special. Mask Off. There are so many covers of Mask Off because in my eyes this is one of the greatest rap songs ever, because it's like it's perfect. You know that feel? You listen to a song and you feel like it's perfect. It's perfect. There's one special song on that album, Mask Off is on as well, and the name is Zoom, because at the end of the song there is a hilarious skit. And you know what? You need to listen to it. Let's listen to it right now.
Before we make dreams come true, the first 5 callers that call in right now, man, we gonna have you the rapper starter kit. Oh my God! It comes with the Cap City contract.
Cap City contract.
Album, 9-year deal. We're gonna take some calls because the boys are lighting up right now. The boys are lighting up. Take a call. We gonna call them.
An all-time classic, ladies and gentlemen. Hate it or love it. If there's anyone, and I mean it sincere from the heart, if there is anyone watching this video and does not know Hate It or Love It, then first, shame on you. Second, check that song out right now. And lastly, shame on you.
Still the beat bang, still doing my thing. Since I left, ain't too much change. Still, I'm representing for them gangsters all across the world. Still, hitting them corners in them lolos, girl. Still, taking my time to perfect the beat.
Number 3, arguably the best rap song of all time. And every time when I hear the first seconds, it reminds me of the first time I've been to the United States and I rented a Ford Mustang convertible and I just enjoyed life. I heard that song numerous times during my road trip in the United States. For that song, I am very grateful, because the first time I heard it in general, when I was just a little kid, like 10 or 11 years old, I knew I will love rap someday. And this is one of the reasons.
Number 2, second place goes to Machine Gun Kelly again.
Bitch, I am the Alpha, I am the Omega. Omega. What? I am the Alpha, I am the Omega. I am the Alpha, I am the Omega.
It left me speechless when I first heard it. You gotta imagine, I followed Machine Gun Kelly since his first album, Lace Up. An album in which every song is just great and you don't need to skip any of those songs. I remember like it was yesterday when I went to his first concert in Germany, and whoa, good times, good times. And after years and years of great songs, he put out Alpha Omega. I mean, did you hear the fast part of Machine Gun Kelly? Bro, I had to rewind like 100 times to actually understand what he said. Oh, and by the way, I forgot to mention, you gotta check out Kel's Vision, or Kelly Vision? I think it's Kelly Vision. This is like a tour diary on his YouTube channel, Machine Gun Kelly.
What do we do? Why are you guys here?
You're missing one person.
right?
Yeah, what did he do? Did you find weed on him?
That's the reason.
Did you find weed on him?
Did y'all find weed on him? Did he have anything?
You just here to fuck with us.
Because he smokes weed?
Yes.
Everybody smokes weed.
I'm laughing my ass off. Every time he puts out a video like this, it made my day. If I ever said I'm never scared, just know I mean it. If I ever said I fuck your bitch, just know I mean it. This is my personal opinion, of course. The whole list is my personal opinion. But I mean it. I mean, for me, it's the greatest of all time. The video is set up so good. The expressions, the acting, the rap song itself, of course. If I knew that tomorrow I'm gonna live in torture for the rest of my life, they will tie me up in a chair and I have to watch one video over and over again, it would be I Mean It, which I would enjoy over and over again. So guys, now it's up to you. What did I miss on that list? And if you think I missed a lot of great songs, then please comment below what songs, because I hope so much that there are some songs I don't know already. Thanks for tuning in. Hit me with some thumbs up, motherfuckers. And also, if you would like to have more English content on the Beard Bro TV channel, just tell me, subscribe to my channel. Have a good day, guys.